Alright, this song wasn't written to be a political song, but I want to dedicate this to this fucked up administration we got right now. This is what I got to say to them. Joe Biden can suck that up his ass.